متفق عليه عن ابن عباس قال قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أريد النار تبين شون تمي بهالفاية شون تمي بهالفاية. فإذا أكثر أهلها النساء the most people who are in there are the women. The question now is the woman now in the hellfire? Who is in the hellfire now? No one. Who is in the paradise now? No one. Do you agree with him? Did you agree with him? No one in the paradise. On the judgment day, yeah, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam knocking the door of the gate of the paradise. Angel inside said, "Who is it, Muhammad? Oh, we have been commanded not to open except for you." So, the first one who is coming entering the paradise is the Prophet. There's one hadith, the Shuhada. Al-Shuhada is not those who are bombing and killing Muslims. That's not Shuhada. If you step to kill Muslims, you are not Shaheed at all. And that's what happened today. The Shuhada, the real Shuhada, their soul goes in the birds, and the bird gives them tour in the paradise and bring them back to the grave. That's only thing. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, I have seen big castle in the paradise. For who? That's for Umar. I hear it, someone, footsteps in the paradise. I looked to it, that was Bilal. Where's Umar and Bilal on that time? I sit with the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, they are alive. So that means Allah shows the Prophet the future was happening. That's a miracle. Uritu, I have been shown. فإن أكثر أهلها النساء. The majority of the people in the hellfire are women. Why? It doesn't mean they are kuffar. It doesn't mean they are staying forever in the hellfire. For the sin they committed. That's the only thing. And then inshallah, Allah will take them out of the hellfire to the paradise. So they are Muslims. Prophet ﷺ, yakfurna, they were disbelieving. They used to disbelieve. Qila, yakfurna billah, are they disbelieving Allah? That means they are busted. Our mothers, our sisters, our wives, our daughters, that means they are busted in that case. Very dangerous. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, yakfurna al-ashira. If we need meaning of it, yakfurna, they disbelieve in the husbands. What does it mean disbelieve in husbands? Means they are ungrateful for what the husbands stand for them. That doesn't take them out of Islam. But Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used the word yakfurna. I disbelieve in kuf. Kuf. So it doesn't mean any word time you see the word kufr is finished, kafir out of Islam. It doesn't mean that way. And then وَيَكْفُرْنَا الْإِحْسَانَ. Yeah. The goodness has been done to them, they don't remember that. And the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam gave us example. لو أحسنت إلى إحداهن الدار If you be good to one of them for life, الدهر, all your life, ثم رأت منك شيئا, and then she sees something she dislikes from you. Convert for life, positive, and one she doesn't like, dislike. Maybe what she doesn't like is good, or you are right for that, but she doesn't like it. She getting her weapon now. She says, "Ma ra'aytu minka khayran qad. I never seen any good from you in my life." So she forgot all the goodness you done for her. That means, yeah, she didn't be good for credit, shows gratefulness for what she had. And that is the problem. And that is, yeah, Allah said, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, la yashkurullah man la yashkurinnas. Whoever doesn't say thanks to the people or grateful for the people, he didn't thanks to Allah. Give thanks to Allah. So you have to remember that. Number two, لا ترغبوا عن آبائكم. Don't deny your fathers are your fathers. فإنه كفر بكم, it's disbelief. If you say my father is not my father, by any meaning, that means كفر. And people, a lot, they do it to get something, something, yeah, they want it. متفق عليه عن أبي هريرة عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال لا ترغبوا عن آبائكم. Don't deny your father's. But don't change your surname, your father's name. That's another problem. فمن رغب عن أبيه, whoever denies his father, فقد فهو كفر. Disbelief. Kufrun means disbelief. So that person disbelieved it for just saying that. That disbelief is taking them out of Islam? No. So the word disbelief, it doesn't mean always out of Islam.